Meph here. Thought we'd, I wanted to try some DC Universe Online. Yeah, it's been out for a while. Long time, actually. Blah, blah, blah. I think I tried it once back near the beginning, but I haven't tried it on PlayStation 4. And anyway, I want to get my villain on. So, let's make a villain. Now, chicks are cool because then while you're playing, you just stare at her ass. But I want to go with the dude. Not because I want to stare at his ass. Great as it is. So, male. Okay, brute large, but it does not... Okay, your looks don't affect your fighting. So, what is this spark? The freakish little monster. No. Let's go with the giant guy. Come on. Yeah! Whoa, brute large. That'd be a cool name.
Select exabyte download type. Create a custom configuration or imprint using data from an Earth hero or villain.
Custom, obviously.
Select a hero or villain morality.
Villain.
Select a personality to determine social behavior.
Primal.
I want to see that again. Go flirty. Come on. Oh, it's comical. Okay, we're going flirty. Flirty villain.
Select a mentor as a guideline for data application.
What's Lex Luthor? I would have thought he was technology. Genetic manipulation. Now, it's been a while since I read DC Comics. Sorry, I read mostly Marvel. And others. But I didn't know Lex was like a fucking mutant. I thought he was just smart. Cersei. Dark magical. Choice of mentor affects your experience of the world. Yeah, let's go. Let's go all magical. So magical, flirty brute.
Select power group from available exabyte data to determine combat role.
Thanks, robot boys. Fire. That looks pretty cool. Gadgets. Oh, wait, no, we need magic because we picked a magical mentor.
Healing.
Wait, I don't want to be healing. Okay, I can summon pets, so that's cool. See, I don't want to be a healer. Earth. I think these red ones are if you have the an upgrade, which I haven't done in DLC yet. Maybe we'll get around to it. I don't know. Let's go with sorcery, because I don't want to be a healer, but I want to cast, you know, stuff at people. And I'm a big fan of pets.
Movement mode.
Flight's always cool. Grip on, climb, okay, kind of Spider-Man shit. Super speed. Nah, that's just too crazy. We're going flight.
Select weapon specialties from available data.
We're all in. Dual pistol. Dual wield. Hasha! And blast. Martial arts. Yeah. One-handed. Rifles, yeah. To go with my whole magician dude. That might be good because I'm thinking with sorcerer we'll have some ranged spells, so this will be good for if they get in close. Yeah, staff wielding flirty. Yeah.
Display exabyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready.
Sexy. For all you furries in the fucking room. Tiger. Oh, wow, there's a lot of animals here. Crystalline. Foxy. Wow. That's... No. Undead's kind of cool. Everyone loves undead. Glowing. Barbarian. Huh. Alright. Human skin. Now, I was hoping when I saw that it meant he would be draped in human skin, but, well, I guess he is, but it's just his own... Ooh. Ooh, lava demon flirty guy. I think we're coming back to lava, but let's just peek for a few seconds. Yeah. Ooh, reptile. Oh, there's so many things to choose. Oh, yeah. Demonic it is. Flirty demonic. Hair. Come on, load. New Troy. Liverpool. Pomp. None. No. We need hair. Do we have any hair with for people that actually have testicles? Well, that's not bad. What's the difference in the Mohawks? Oh, I see. You know, I think the mohawk is just too expected. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I think this is us. Yep. This is us. Streetwise. So what do we do next? Options. Yeah, when do I get to, like, pick my clothing?
Download successful.
Wait a minute. Back up one more. Oh, there we go. Colors. And body. Gear. Head. There's so many things to pick from. Alien. Holy Christ. See, all these mess up my afro, so I think we're gonna... Ooh, that's not bad. Not bad. Not bad. And I think we're gonna go with none. I like the face being open. Alright, face. Don't really care about that. Emblem. I don't need an emblem. Mushroom cloud moon. Is there any, like, magical, devilly cool-looking stuff? So far, no. Horned helmet. Hazard. Hatchet. Grenades. Flying death's head. Yep, flying death's head it is. And chest. M suit. Metal head. Mystic energy. New Genesis. Ooh. Oh. I'm liking it. Back? What? Backpacks? Really? Oh, capes and stuff. Cool. What else you got? Wow. That's pretty badass. Small demon wings. Are there large demon wings? Maybe I have to get those later. Let's go with the small tech. Alright, small tech it is. Hands. What do we got for hands? Biker. Classic. Alright, we're looking. Fin? What's that? Oh. Lunar. Nice. Metal head. Metal! Waist. That's just belts, really. Alright. That looks cool enough. Paramilitary. Legs. Slimla. I think I'm naked. That was my skin. Anyway, strange. V suit. Triangles? What's that about? Doesn't look very triangular. Whatever. Street. Oh yeah. Little S&M gear. Good. Feet. I'd like some cloven hooves, but I don't think they have those. Alright, metal head it is. Kind of going on a whatchamacallit here. And wasn't there? Yeah, colors. There we go. How do we... Okay, there we go. Intense. Intense! Perfect. Skin, hair... Oh, yeah. Hair needs to be fixed a little bit there. Let's see. Maybe moldy green hair. Eh, right about there. I like that. A bit more intense. Yeah. Beautiful. Eyes. Don't care. Makeup. Nope. Now, wait a minute. Should not have my other parts of my pants changed colors? Customized gear colors. Okay, we just want to at least change our chest and, there we go. Beautiful. And pants. That's the last thing we'll change, and then we'll get on with it. Why isn't it changing colors? You know what? Good enough. Next, let's move on.
Download successful.
Oh shit. Now what do we call this brutish sexy beast? Doctor. Space. Snuggles. Snuggles it is. Don't be taken. No whammies. Ooh, think it worked? Alright, let's get our villain on. Internet. Fuck you, man. That's not what I did. Oh, finish options. Sorry, I'm an idiot. Failed the first test. Yes, complete character creation.
Error.
Oh, fucking hell. Alright. Dr. Meph. Mephopuss. I know that one ain't taken. Let's finish this. On with the villainy! Woohoo!
Earth.
Looks earthy.
The center of the multiverse.
Whoa. Any earth.
It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge.
It's called the Internet.
These I will capture and digitize first.
And see, kids, this is what happens if Siren Man is left.
Essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me.
Come on, say it. Resistance is futile.
There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine.
Oh, intriguing. We have goals.
There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis.
It's the dust balloon.
These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate.
Well, don't we have a plan? Thought I was the villain.
This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them.
Well,
I must use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
Brainiac is kind of a sourpuss. I don't like his attitude. Yes, it's a pretty picture. Can I? Nice mallet. Nice and big. Some dudes. Login queue? Fucking login queue? You're fucking kidding me. What? Okay, that's better. Login queue. This is fucking World of Warcraft 5 years ago? Eat me. Actually, maybe they still have login queues. I don't know. Don't know. Oh yeah, I am a badass.
Very nice. We've got a live one. They call me Calculator, and I'm going to try to get you off this ship alive.
Can I get your number?
First priority, look for a door or something similar.
Okay, there's a door. There's also a bag. L1 to lock on target. Why isn't it locking on? L1. Will I get closer? Really? Alright, let's go beat him up.
Warning, conversion activity malfunctioning.
Unfortunate. The ship knows you're awake. Ready to fight your way out.
Alright, how do I turn off my flight? Press some buttons. Okay, it's not that one.
Watch it. Activity on the ship's network shows they're gathering beyond that door.
That's fine. Just tell me how to quit flying, dick.
All units move into position.
Really?
Contain the human.
I don't get a block button. Magic at the moment. I thought another dude came in.
Do you resist?
What's up, Gipsu? Venus Fly approaches both attacks. Nice! He's gonna do a lot of damage to him, though. Or else he healed himself. Hey, how'd I quit flying? Oh, so many things to know. Okay, there we go. I got it now, I think. Pretty sure. What do we got? Bad guys?
Gather
reinforcements.
I will patrol towards the prisoner bay.
Shut up, Skullbug. Skellabuggy. Skellacreepy.
I believe I can fly. I believe you can't hit me.
What the fuck was that about? Ow! He's drowning me. Oh shit. Run! Okay, get out of the fucking air. What's this mean? You down? Run!
Charging.
Yeah, watch this. This is me block. Fucking this. Alright, we got him. Super attack! Ah, I don't even know what that did. Come on, so close. Oh shit. Get over here. Lock.
Systems. Damage.
Fucking die.
That thing was an overseer. They're no joke.
XP.
Let's get you out of the halls. Transport tubes crisscross the entire ship. Look for one right above you and use it to get out of there.
Are these treasure chests? Oh, okay, no, they're just things you can use. Alright. Yeah, I don't need to use blocks, because you know what? I can fly, motherfucker. 500 experience for flying? Thank you. Did I go up a level? I guess it'll tell me when to put my points into shit. Oh, okay, there we go. You're now level 2. So are we going to level up? Do I press a button? Huh? Alright, PowerPoint. Destiny, summoning. Oh, summoning. We want creatures, baby. Creatures. Summon a defense and guardian to damage, stun, and knock down your enemies. If your health drops below 50%, it will taunt enemies. Hold it. Yeah, that's what we want. Boom. Yeah, I want to purchase that. And exit, I guess. Where's that all the stuff? I feel like it looks like 0-1 up there. I don't know. Let's see if we can buy something else. No. Alright. Oh, okay. PowerPoint. So. Destiny? Powerful curse stuns your target and causes damage over time. Okay, why am I not getting this? Which ones are maybe? Oh, powers. Alright. Requires level 10. Okay, so that doesn't do power points either. So what are we missing here? Because see up there it says power points. 0-1. Skill point. You know what, whatever. We're out of here. Boom. Boom. Let's go beat up some stuff. Okay, so is this my
all units. The subject has left the main corridors. Search the vessel.
We got a soldier. Come on, dude. Come with me. Good job. Alright. Let's go blow up some bad guys. What's this? Oh, sweet. Okay, some of them are. Yes, yes. Learn how to use our inventory. Inventory. Sure. Side apply these effects. Equip item, maybe. Gauntlets. Okay. Kind of fucked up our look. There's probably a way to make it so it doesn't change our look. Whatever, let's equip this. Alright. And we're off. Beat up these bad guys. Come along, my little rock buddy.
The ship's patrolling for you. Hey, we're not out yet.
See my house from up here. We're not. Something over here? Toys? Don't think so. Off we go.
Brace yourself. More security is coming your way.
Winter's coming? Hey guys. Friendly neighborhood villain here. Yeah. My little Stoney's a bit of a badass. Good job, Stoney. That was his name, Stoney. Well, you know what? His name is Stoney. Come on, Stoney. You rule. I'm not blowing up here. Is this a toy? Not really. Alright, what else? More of them. I guess I should concentrate on the ones in my little stones. Still up? Yeah, okay, yeah. Falling, yeah. Throw stony ring. Coming, Stoney? There you are. I got some red gas going on around me, folks. I think I remember reading something about an aura.
Motion detected in the hallways.
Stoney, dude, with me. Whatever. Doesn't matter.
Stop the human.
What's up? Yeah. Ooh. Fucking stick to the face. The face. Or the ass. Whatever. Come out, Stoney. All right. Stop swinging. Good. Go. You did a good job. I'm proud of you. More bad guys.
There's a high security nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube.
Oh, surprise! This? Hold. Oh, wrong button. We're hacking.
Delivering shipment of goods.
Nice.
All units move into position. Contain the human.
Who are you calling human? Press it, throw, smash the object. Okay, gotcha. Oh, that's... Okay, I see. I was supposed to fucking... Neat! Let's do that some more.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
Holy crap. Okay, getting up a little bit here. Where's my stone? Okay. Hits. Combo breaker! Want some more shit to throw?
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
Yeah. Some shit. Damn it. Well, that's one way to fucking blow up. Pick it up and throw it at your own foot. At least clears the area. I'm not sure what all that shit's about, so probably should avoid it. Whoa! Dude's about to throw a car at me! Your Mazda.
Brace yourself. More security is coming your way.
Motherfucker. I don't want to brace myself. Nice. Okay, I think I got another special. Like charges or something. Who we got? Who we got? There you are. Oh, not at the barrel. Well, that was too late. Okay, there we go. I do have a ranged attack. What is this shit? Seems to heal us or something. Fucking bouncing around. Oh, those are gravity balls. Okay, so now where do we need to go? Can we exit? Please? Me and Stoney? You with me, Stoney? Sup? Oh, and show you the world.
Wonderful. My readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard.
Oh.
We have to destroy this ship.
Sure. Let's pour sugar in its gas tank or something. Oh yeah, we were flying. Come with me. You with me? Oh yeah, you're even posing like me. That is the best little Stony I've ever known. Wait. Going the wrong way, Stony. Sorry. Guess I'm living up to your name. Alright, here we go.
Down the hall with my glowing red evil.
Warning. Human activity detected nearby.
Pick that up, man. Yeah. Now if you're over there. Come on, come on, we gotta break that thing up. Okay, I see how this is. Generators around the force field. We have to oh fuck, we have to keep damaging them. Something else to throw? How's this working? Well, hey, Stone. Maybe I can shoot with my thing. Okay, come on. Alright, it's one down. I think there's more, isn't there? There's always more.
Objective in sight.
This dude's shielding.
Minor damage.
Nice. Nice.
Target coordinates reached.
Okay, let's try this again. Shoot! I'm not sure how to break this shit. Okay, there we go. Let it block it right when you're coming at me, and it'll usually, cause this stupid shield to fuck up. Come on, dude. Fall down. Prick. There we go. Take him. Take him, Stoney. Oh, yes, we are bad. How bad? So bad. Is this the exit?
Initiate combat.
Ow.
Systems failing. Target locked.
Holy shit, dude.
Performance. Impaired.
Help me, Stoney.
Alpha protocol.
There we go. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, I see that.
Engaging enemy.
Who's left? Come on, how do we not
subduing target?
There we go.
Target coordinates transferred.
It seems like my little stone guy is able to break their shield better than my shit. Do it, Stoney. Oh, I guess it's
status.
Not
really critical damage.
Alright, take him. Come on. Now? Of course
rejected
not.
In sight. Engaging enemy. Performance
repair. Come on, break one of these guys down. Help me out, Stone.
Damage to this vessel continues to mount. Destroy
the
escapee immediately.
I don't know how we're actually damaging. Doesn't strike me as
subduing target.
Get my attention. There we go.
Critical damage.
Okay, seriously. Get out of here, please. We're level 3. Alright, let's update our shit real quick. Weapons. Ooh, weapons and flight. What's flight give us? Oh, requires level 9. God damn it, I'm back all the way up. Weapons and flight should go. Journal, fates, feeds, nope. Management, nope. Inventory, style, nope. Come on, goddammit. Traits, powers. Okay, we have a skill point. Weapons, there we go. Now we can do things. Staff it is. What do we get? Vulnerable block. Pummel the enemy with a series of blinding blows from all directions. Yes. It's one of those easy to remember. Just tap the living shit out of it. What's this over here? Not for a long time. Yes. Alright. Now then. Where are we going, kids? By kids, I mean Stoney. He's my child. Ooh. Healing barrel.
All units move into position. Contain the human.
Oh shit, run! You're fucking throwing them at me. That ain't cool. Take it. Fuck it on. Take it, pick that up. Come on. Can I pick it up? Nope. Let's see what the staff of fishes is.
Performance impaired.
Oh, nice. That's kind of neat. Very nice. Oh shit, there's a dude down there. Take these guys out first. Let's not get too far ahead of ourselves. This game's like glossy look about him. Okay, so, something to throw. I'm not throwing a healing barrel at his ass, that's for sure. Alright, I guess we'll just keep the healing barrels for when we need them. Fuck. Don't break your healing barrel. What's up, Brainiac?
What are you doing in here?
We're coming to kill you.
The main gun is just ahead. Destroy it, and the blowback will disrupt the ship's shields.
Well, I think we can probably kill this guy first.
Then we can get on board and shut this down.
Fucking voice in my head. Yeah. And I guess we don't need to heal. I was gonna smash that thing, but... Alright, we're almost there.
Hi!
One, two, three. One, two, three. My power's seen. I don't know, man. I don't know that I really like shooting with the staff. Go get him, Stoney. You're my only hope. That's the 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me guess. More bad guys, of course. Oh, Stoney, you're so fucking brave. You just, like, do all this shit to save me. Oh, yeah, there we go. Get him. Stomp. Hit him. Take out the lower level, like there's less stuff. Come on, Stoney, we got this. Stoney does not seem to run out of, hit points. It's really cool, but... Come on. You started! Okay, get him. God, he's fucking out of sense. Alright, Stoney, keep his attention.
Do not let the prisoner reach the prime weapon control room. Damage to the power couplings will destabilize the ship.
Alright, I hear you. You're talking. Look for icons on objects you must destroy.
Do not be foolish, human. You cannot stop the conversion.
Control with witness? Ain't converting. Not gonna do it. I like bacon too much.
You're in. Destroy whatever is connecting the gun to the ship.
Look for icon. Hey.
Get ready. Obviously, you're approaching the gun chamber. Once the gun is out and the shields drop, Lex Luthor will teleport in to help destroy the ship.
Stability at 75%.
Yeah, you just keep dealing with them over there. I'm gonna keep blowing this shit up.
Stability now at 50%.
Get the little guy. Get the little guy. Okay. Stop shooting me. It's not cool.
It's the crashing into Brainiac's bottle force field below.
I guess that's what we wanted to do.
You will submit.
Really? Now we're fighting Brainiac. Hey, stop that shit. Oh, fuck you. Come on, we almost got this. Hit them, Stoney. Oh, fucking I am flying,
Lex,
man.
The shields are down. It's all yours.
It's all mine. What's all mine?
Foolish human, you have doomed yourself.
Have I?
You will go down with this ship.
Don't go down for not a lot of money.
Pathetic machines.
You there! Help me fend off Brainiac's fodder while Calculator locks onto one of the ship's teleports.
Cannot defy that Brainiac. Surrender now.
You stop it. So we just need to hold these jerks off while, Dr. Lexi helps Dr. Meph do it. Come on. Oh. Can I turn these things off? Lex, you're fucking mad.
sister ship VII-O has been compromised. Deploy my remaining forces to Earth.
Yeah.
The ship has been compromised. All units must evacuate.
Space Marine looking bitch. Talk to me.
You've done well here.
Thanks.
Better than those incompetent so-called heroes outside. Get into the city. I'll take it from here.
Thanks, man. How do I get into the city?
You did it. Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters to deliver you to safety. Go. Now.
And we're teleporting. That is some bright sunshine.
Brainiac. Oh, his little games amuse me. He will never master the intricacies of magic.
Mom?
And now, thanks to a doomed little man in a metal suit, magic is unleashed on Earth. Only he who cannot rule destroys. And with these new villains, magic will rule at last.
Wow. That's our win.
Wonder Woman claims to champion the gods?
Oh, hell of Wonder Woman.
She will soon bow to me, Circe!
Circe.
For the age of magic has come.
Interesting. Alright. Circe chick sounds pretty serious. Headline complete. I thought we just exited, so now we have to exit again. Alright. Let's exit. Whoa, hello there, salad lady. She's very salad-like. She's like, I'm down with the green, y'all. Oh.
Well, you were capable enough to get out of Brainiac's ship.
Yeah, thanks,
good.
Watchdog.
Welcome to Sheeta's Den. One of many nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk. You can find all kinds of things here. Let's start with you finding the vendors.
Start with you not giving me fucking things to do unless I want them to do. Yeah. I guess we'll find our vendors and everything in the dun-dun next episode. Oh, goddamn. Yeah. So we're all smooth here, so yeah, next episode. Further Adventures, Dr. Mephopuss. Thanks for watching, y'all.